You know, many a time it happens that our Eid day is in advance of theirs.
That's right.
So then they become shaitan?
Looks like it.
So if that is right, then alternately, sometimes we become shaitan and sometimes they become shaitan, and all the Muslims would become shaitan. That shows their lack of understanding even of religion itself, by itself. They don't understand science anyway, okay. But that establishes the fact that they don't understand religious terms and religious jargon as well. When the Holy Prophet ﷺ said that on Eid day, Shaitan fasts.
Yes.
It means that the Muslims celebrate Eid in a holy way, in such a manner that it does not give Shaitan to interfere their way of life or influence their way of life in even in the remotest possible way. So when he is not operable, then he is fasting. That is the meaning.
That's true.
Otherwise the Satan doesn't eat. He can't eat anything.
That's true.
They also believe in it. What does he eat? The fact is that his food lies in his being able to mislead Muslims. So that is what they do not do, unfortunately. On the Eid day, they start drinking. They start celebrating Eid in the manner of the worldly people. So they themselves behave like Satans. Why should Satan starve on that day? He's fully fed by them on that day. So only Satan of those is starved who follow the dictates of Islam, who to please Allah keep away from Satan, celebrate in a manner that they remember God instead of permitting them to go away from God.